Hello dear students, I am Malu Tiwari from PPS Adani Ramachar and we welcome you in today's video. Now in this video we are going to start from question number 6 onward. So what is the question number 6? Let us start. 6th question is given to you. The length of the tangent from a point A at a distance 5 cm from the center of a circle is 4 cm. Tangent ki length is 4 cm. So let us draw a circle and from a point the length of a tangent which is at a distance 5 cm is 4 cm. So this is given to you. Let me say this is Q, this point is O. So again I am reading the question. The length of a tangent from a point A. Okay. From a point A at a distance 5 cm from the center is 4 cm. Find the radius of a circle. You have to find the radius of a circle. So let us draw the radius and everyone knows that this is perpendicular because so many times we told you theorem 10.1 tells us that the radius is always perpendicular to the tangent. Okay? Very easy. Just apply Pythagoras theorem in this triangle. So that's what we'll do using Pythagoras theorem. In triangle OQA. So what you want to find OQ? OQ is equal to square root of, this is hypotenuse, 5 square minus 4 square. So what you will get? 25 minus 16 is 9, which is equal to 3 centimeter. So therefore radius is equal to 3 centimeters. Easy question. So let us start question number 7. Okay. So the question number 7 is the two concentric circles are of radius 5 cm and 3 cm. So let us make concentric circle. The first is smaller circle and then the little bigger circle. Okay. So these two are concentric circles with center only one. Okay. So two concentric circles of radii 5 cm and 3 cm. So let me say the radius of this is 5 cm and the smaller circle the radius is 3 cm. Okay. So now find the length of the chord of the larger circle. Jo larger circle hai, uske chord hai, uske length nikalni hai. Which touches the smaller circle. Jo chord kya hoti hai, smaller circle ko touch kar rahi hai. So let us let it touches here. Let me make one chord from here. This is the chord. Okay. Let me say AB is the chord of larger circle which touches the smaller circle at point P. Okay. So let AB is the chord of larger circle which touches the smaller circle. Okay. At point P. So, hume kya find karna hai? To find, we have to find the length AB. So, this we have to find. Okay. So, now you are given this radius is 3 cm. Now, the radius, and this is the tangent for the smaller circle. So, the radius is perpendicular to the tangent. So, this is right angle triangle. And you know the radius of the larger circle is 5. So this will become the hypotenuse. This is base. This is perpendicular. Let us find first AB. Okay. So we'll write AB is a tangent to smaller circle. We have to write also. Okay. So therefore OP is perpendicular to AB. Okay. So in therefore, in triangle, let us take AOP. This triangle let us take. So, using Pythagoras theorem in this, what you will get? AP. AP is equals to square. Pythagoras theorem we are using. AO square, 5 square minus 3 square. By Pythagoras theorem. Okay. So, now find the AP. AP is 25 minus 9, which is square root of 16, which is 4 cm. So you got AP is 4 cm. Okay, yahan se aata 4 cm. Ab now how to find AB? AB kaise nikalenge? Do you remember in 9th class what you have studied? From the center, the perpendicular to any chord bisects a chord. Okay, so after 9th class, there is a circle. If center is there, if any chord is there, अगर हम सेंटर से कोई कॉर्ड को परपेंडिकुलर ड्रॉ करते हैं तो हमेशा कॉर्ड को बाइसेक्ट करते हैं. दिस वी हैव स्टडीड इन 9th क्लास. ओके, सेम वे विल यूज हियर. OP इज द परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम द सेंटर एंड AB इज द कॉर्ड. ओके, तो हम फॉर द लार्जर सर्किल के लिए ले रहे हैं. तो सेंटर से कॉर्ड पर परपेंडिकुलर ड्रॉ करता है एंड बाइसेक्ट द कॉर्ड, दैट मींस AB इज इक्वल्स टू BP. सो आई एम राइटिंग फॉर लार्जर सर्किल. We know perpendicular from the center bisects the chord. Bisects the chord. ये chord को हमेशा bisect करती है. So therefore AB AP is equals to PB. और we can write AB कितना हो जाएगा? तो AB PP कितना हो गया? दोनों 4 सेंटीमीटर हो गए. तो AB कितना हो गया? AB plus PP, that means 4 plus 4 is 8 centimeters. So the length of AB chord is 8 centimeters. Okay, so this was your question number 7. So let us start 8. So the question number 8 is given to you. A quadrilateral ABCD is circumscribing a circle. Circumscribing means ye bahar circle ke outside boundary pe hai. ठीक है, अंदर सर्किल है उसके सर्कम स्क्राइब मतलब उसके बाहर. ठीक है, देयर इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल एबीसीडी. सो नाउ लुक एट हियर, दिस एबीसीडी इट टचेस एट पी क्यू आर एस. सो फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन सी एबी इज द टेंजेंट टू अ सर्कल, सी बी इज अ टेंजेंट, डी सी इज अ टेंजेंट एंड डी ए इज अ टेंजेंट. सो दीज आर द फोर टेंजेंट टू अ सर्कल. ओके, सो नाउ एबीसीडी इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. दिस इज गिवन टू यू एंड यू हैव टू प्रूव दैट AB प्लस CD, दैट मींस दिस टेंजेंट प्लस अपोजिट टेंजेंट इज इक्वल्स टू AD प्लस BC इज इक्वल्स टू दिस टेंजेंट प्लस दिस टेंजेंट. सो वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट सम ऑफ दीस टू टेंजेंट इज इक्वल्स टू सम ऑफ दीस टू टेंजेंट. ओके, सो नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू प्रूव, दिस इज द एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट ऑफ द सर्कल. तो यहाँ A से कौन कौन से टेंजेंट ड्रॉ हो रहे हैं? AP और AS. यू कैन सी, तो इसका मतलब AP और AS इक्वल होंगे बिकॉज वी हैव लर्न द थ्योरम दैट द टेंजेंट फ्रॉम द एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट ऑफ सर्कल आर इक्वल, 10.2 थ्योरम. ओके, सो नाउ ये के मिल गया. सेकंड हमें AP में क्या ऐड करना पड़ेगा ताकि AB मिल जाए? PB. तो PB को हम किस साइड लिखेंगे? तो B पॉइंट से देखो, PB इज इक्वल्स टू BQ because these two are tangent to a circle. तो हम यहाँ PB को यहाँ लिखेंगे और BQ को इधर लिखेंगे. ठीक है, so we got AP plus PB. AP plus PB हमें क्या मिल जाएगा? AB. अब हमें क्या चाहिए? D. अब C points देखो, this is the tangent and this is the tangent. तो CR is equals to CQ. तो CR हम इस साइड लिखेंगे. CR is equals to CQ. Same way CR इस साइड लिखा तो CR के साथ ऐड करना है हमें. तो D आ चाहिए. dr is equals to ds. So dr is equals to ds. So these four equations we will get. Okay, why? Because from an external point, these four are external point and all are tangents. So from an external point, the tangents are equal. So we will add all these equations, we will get the result. Okay, so I am writing proof. We know that the tangents from external point to the circle are equal. Okay, this you know, to the circle are equal. So right now, so therefore we got AP is equals to AS, these two are tangents. Then second we will write PB is equals to BQ. Third we will write CR is equals to CQ and fourth we are right, DR is equals to DS. equation number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we will add on the equation. Adding equation 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now you know how to add the equation. Left hand side are added together, right hand side are added together. So write AB plus BB plus CR plus DR is equals to add all 4. AS plus BQ plus CQ plus DS. Okay. Now you can see AP plus BB. Kya hai wahan pe AP plus BB? AB. And CR plus DR. CR plus DR. CB. Is equals to AS plus BQ. AS plus BQ we cannot take. AS ke saath kya lena padega? SD. AS plus SD. So we will write AS plus DS and plus in the rupa saath le lete hain BQ plus CQ. So from here we will get AB plus CD is equals to AS plus DS. DA is equals plus BQ plus CQ is BC. So we got the result. AB plus CD, AB plus CD is equals to AD. D or AD is C plus BC. This is the result is proved. Very easy question. Okay. So this was your question number 8. Quickly start question number 9. Okay. So the question number 9 is, I have drawn one circle for you in figure 10.1. The figure is already given to you. Okay. X, Y and X dash, Y dash are two parallel tangent to a circle. So you have two parallel tangent. One is from here and the name is XY and ye parallel is. One is here, this is X dash, Y dash. Okay? Y dash. So XY and X dash, Y dash are two parallel tangent to a circle. So these two are parallel. Okay, with center O. With center O. And another tangent AB with point C, contact point C, or there is another point AB, if AB or a tangent is given to you, this is AB with a contact of C. You have a contact point here, this is your contact point C. Okay, this is given to you, intersecting XY at A, intersecting XY at A and X dash Y dash at B point. This point is given to you and one line is given from here in the question to you, that is PQ. Okay. So now what they are saying, prove that angle AOB is 90 degrees. Ab jo AOB hai, AOB. Hume proof karna hai, ye angle jo hai wo 90 degrees. This you have to prove. Okay, proof. So this is your explanation of the figure. Okay, how to draw the figure. So now we have to do this. Up now look at here. Join O to C. You contact the point, you know? So we'll join this. Now what we'll do? Take this triangle. P A O and A O C in the triangle. Okay? So A C, this is the external point, this and this are tangent. Together we're equal of it. And this is the radius and this is the tangent, 90 degree, and this is 90 degree. Radius and tangent. Okay? So 90 degree angle, this is common and this side is equal to this side. So kya aapka proof ho gaya? R right angle, hypotenuse and one of the side of two triangles are equal. So these two triangles are congruent by RHS criteria. So if these two are congruent, so what you will get? This angle of this triangle is equal to this angle of this angle. Okay. So I'm saying this is X, this is okay, sorry, these two angles are equal. So we will say these two are X and X. Same way we will do it down. OQB, this triangle, and OCB, this triangle. Okay? So now, same thing. This is the radius, this is the tangent. This angle is 90 degrees, this is the radius, this is the tangent. This angle is 90 degrees. One angle is 90 degrees, radius of the same circle are equal, and the hypotenuse. So right angle, hypotenuse and one of the side. Okay. So we will say these two are also congruent, but RHS criteria, these two are congruent, so these two angles are equal. Okay? So this much we can write very first. Okay? So very first I am writing joint O to C. सबसे पहले हमने O to C join किया. Now in triangle PAO and triangle AOC. PAO इस triangle और इस triangle में अब हम prove कर रहे हैं by RHS these two are congruent. So PO is equals to OC. ये क्या हो गया? Radius. Angle P is equals to angle C 90 degree and AO is equals to A hypotenuse common. ठीक है, ये three points हो गए हैं. Equation number 1, 2, and 3. So therefore triangle PAO is congruent to triangle AOC by RHS criteria. Okay, so ये दोनों equal हो गए. So therefore angle POA is equals to angle AOC. We assume that this is equation minus x. So these two angles are equal. ठीक है, similarly I'm writing similarly triangle, ये दोनों triangle भी RHS से आपकी congruent हो जाएंगे. Triangle I can write QOB is congruent to triangle BOC by RHS criteria. Therefore, angle COB is equals to angle QOB. Let us say this is by equation number 2H. So these two angles are equal. Okay. Now things. अगर हम इन चारों को सबको ऐड कर देंगे तो कितने डिग्री का एंगल होगा? 180 डिग्री का एंगल होगा. सो एडिंग एंगल POE प्लस एंगल AOC प्लस एंगल COB प्लस एंगल BOQ. सो व्हाट इज शुड बी 180 डिग्री, वी कैन सी फ्रॉम हियर. So angles on a straight line hai sare. So POA x plus y is 180 degree. So 2 times x plus 2 times y is 180 degree. 2 commonly x plus y is 180 degree. So which shows x plus y is 90 degree. So what is angle x? Ye or angle y? So therefore we can say angle AOB, AOB is equals to 90 degree. This is to be proved and this is question is proved. Okay, so this was your 9th question. Now let us start 10th question. So the question number 10th is, prove that the angle between two tangents drawn from an external point to a surface. तो पहले हम क्या करते हैं, वी विल ड्रॉ द टू टेंजेंट्स फ्रॉम एक्सटर्नल वन टेंजेंट. ओके, एंड द सेकंड टेंजेंट लेट अस ड्रॉ. सो लेट मी सी व्हाट दे आर सेइंग. प्रूव दैट द टू टेंजेंट्स ड्रॉन फ्रॉम द एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट ऑफ अ सर्कल इज द एंगल बिटवीन द टू टेंजेंट्स, दैट मींस ये एंगल is supplementary to the angle subtended by the line segment joining the point of contact to the center. Up joining the point of contact to the center. The line segments हम बनाते हैं जो point of contact को center से join करती है. Let me say this is P Q R. तो हमें prove करना है कि prove that the angle between the two tangents and the line segment joining the center is supplementary. तो इसका मतलब this angle plus this angle is supplementary. हमें करना है. Supplementary means 180 degree. Okay. So now one you know this is 90 degree. Ten radius and tangent. This is radius and tangent 90 degree. Okay. So हमें proof first very first we will write given tangents PQ and PR to a circle with center O. Okay? इतना हमें given है, okay? So to prove, हमें क्या prove करना है? We have to prove that angle P plus angle O are supplementary means 180 degree. Okay? So this we have to prove. So now proof, very easy now. You can see this is a quadrilateral. P R O Q is a quadrilateral. We know the sum of angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. So the right we know that the sum of angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Therefore, in quadrilateral PROQ, angle P plus angle R plus angle O plus angle Q should be equals to 360 degree. We write here because angle Q is equals to angle R is equals to 90 degree Q. Our radius is perpendicular to tangent. Okay? So now put the value of Q and R here. Angle P plus angle R is 90 degree plus angle O plus angle Q is 90 degree is equals to 360 degree. So angle P plus angle O is equals to 360 degree. 90 plus 90, 180, both of which are minus 180. So angle P plus angle O is 180 degree. Proof okay? Okay, angle P and O are supplementary. So this is your question number 10 proved. Now quickly we can start question number 11. So let us start. Now the question 11 is prove that a parallelogram circumscribing a circle is a rhombus. इसका मतलब कि a parallelogram circumscribing a circle. तो circle draw करो. Circumscribing means इसके चारों ओर एक parallelogram है. Parallelogram means this side is parallel to this side and this side is parallel to this side. ठीक है? So there is a, let me say A, B, C, D is a parallelogram and let me say this is point P, Q, R and S at which the point of contact is there. तो हमें क्या प्रूफ करना है कि जो A, B, C, D है रोम्बस है, ठीक है? और second thing we are given it as a parallelogram. So very first right given. A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. Parallelogram होने का मतलब क्या होता है? Opposite side are equal. AB is equals to CD and AD is equals to BC. So let me say equation number 1. Okay. तो ये तो आपको given है. To prove. What you have to prove? A, B, C, D is a rhombus. That means, what does it mean? That is kya proof karna hai? Hume proof karna hai AB is equals to BC is equals to CD is equals to AD. Ye proof karna hai. Theek hai? So now, proof. We will start here. Very first, we will prove that this plus this is equals to this plus this. Theek hai? Jo humne ek baar pehle question mein prove kiya tha. We know from A, tangents from external points are equal. External points जो tangent draw करते हैं वो equal होते हैं. इसका मतलब ये external point है तो AB is equals to AS. ठीक है? AP is equals to AS. Equation number 1. Then second B points देखो PB is equals to BQ. तो B points से PB is equals to BQ. Equation number 2. और ये दोनों एक ही side होना चाहिए because AB plus PB करेंगे. Same way अब हम C point लेते हैं. अब C R और D R को मुझे इस side देना है. Okay, this you just keep in mind क्योंकि ये और ये एक side होना चाहिए. C R is equals to C Q. C R is equals to C Q. Equation number 3. And same way now जो A S की side है उसमें D R होना चाहिए. ठीक है? D R is equals to D S. Equation number 4. फिर हम क्या करेंगे? Adding equation 1, 2, 3, 4. Adding equation 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay. So what will get AB plus BD? Plus, in the cosine CR plus DR is equals to AS plus DS. AS plus DS cosine. AS plus DS plus BQ and CQ together. BQ plus CQ. So what you will get? AB plus CD. You will get it. AB plus CD is equals to AS plus DS. AD plus BC. Okay. So this you put. Yahan tak bola. Let me say this is equation number 2. Aap kisi ne modify karke we will prove that AB is equals to BC plus AD plus CD. Now we know AB or CD. Look at here. Given hai ki AB or CD are equal. AB is equals to CD. So once I am in the place of CD, I can write AB. Aur yahan par BC ki jagah I can write AD. Theek hai? So here I am writing in the place of CD. AB plus AB is equals to yahan pe AD lene do. And in the place of BC, I can write AD plus AD. To yahan se hamare paas kya ho jayega? 2 times AB is equals to 2 times AD, which shows AB is equals to AD. ठीक है, equation number 3. अब क्या रखना है? CD की जगह AB की जगह CD रख सकते हैं, AB की जगह CD रख सकते हैं. फिर यहाँ से फिर AB की जगह CD रखो. CD plus CD is equals to अब AD की जगह BC रख लो. BC plus BC. तो यहाँ से हमें क्या निकल जाएगा? CD is equals to BC. Equation number 4. Okay. This we get. अब same way. AB is equals to AD, CD is equals to BC. Ab now we can write AD. Yahan par AD rakh lo. And in the place of AB and CD, we can write something else. So let us quickly put the values. So I am writing from equation 1, 3 and 4. 1, 3 and 4. So what we can write, the way this is given to us, so we can take this equation, AB is equals to CD, AB is equals to CD, and we have CD is equals to BC, so CD is equal to BC, equal to AB, and AB is equal to AD, AB is equal to AD, so we got AB is equals to BC is equals to CD is equals to D, okay, so all four sides are equal, therefore AB, C, D is a rhombus. Okay. So this was your question number 11. So in this video we are doing only 11 questions. Now next two questions, only two questions are left, which are little lengthy. So we will do in next video that. So for this video, it is enough. And please do like and share the video. Thank you very much. Bye bye.